Now, I often get asked about adding captions to photos on your Mac. You may want to add a caption before you post something online, or you create a meme, or you just like coloring up a photo with some text. And it doesn't seem like you can do this in the Photos app. Obviously, you can do it in an app like Photoshop or something else that you buy, but it seems like the Photos app's got all these great image editing tools, but no way to actually add text. But there is. It's just maybe not in the obvious place to look. So you're on a photo here, and I'm going to go to Edit, and you still don't see any kind of captioning tool. But if you click here under Extensions, you may think, well, of course, you can have an extension that does this. But you don't even need to add an extension, because while these are extensions that I added, the markup extension here is actually something that comes pre-installed on your Mac. It's part of the markup tools that you use in Preview, you can use in Mail, you can use all sorts of places, even in the Finder now, to mark up PDFs and images. And you can use it right here in Photos. So I can select Markup, and then I can have all of the markup tools here just like you get everywhere else when you're doing markup. And one of them is text. I'll click there to add text. I can move this here. I can double click it and then edit it. And then let me move it around. I can click the little font tool there and I can adjust the size, adjust the color. I can do things like italic or bold or however I want to do it. Actually, I like that. I can go to a different font. And I can even adjust things like, for instance, with it selected, I can go into add a border to it, for instance. You can see a border there. I'm going to undo that. Don't want a border. You can do different things with the border. The shadow here, though, underline, actually adds a shadow underneath the text. There you go. So that shadow could be really important for making some text stand out. So you can position this where you want. And you can, of course, add arrows. You can add different shapes and different things. But just focusing on the text for a caption, we've added that. I can hit Save Changes. And now it appears that the text is imprinted right on the photo. Matter of fact, I hit Done and I go back and I can even see here it has the text right on the photo there. If I export this, unless I export the original image, if I'm just exporting normally, I will have this on it. If I go to Share it, it's going to share with that text on it. So it's a great way to add captions. Really cool thing about this is it's reversible and editable. So you think, oh great, I just imprinted over these mountains here in the back. What if I want the original photo back? Well, I can go back to Edit, and one of the things I can do is I can revert to original. I can even click here on this button to see the original versus the edited version. Revert to original will get rid of this completely, and if I go back into markup, you can see I can edit this and move it around. So I can now change it. Whereas if I went into another app and I actually made these changes, yeah, I could revert to the original in Photos, but I wouldn't be able to necessarily edit the stuff that's there. That's really nice. So you can work on your caption or change it later on.